Yeah, there's a special dedication going out to the whole nation from Dookie Sweat. Here from the Dookie Sweat family and the Part-Time Parents Association, we'd like to bring you our newest creation. It's a rap song about abbreviations. If you come up with some, please tell them to me, cause I ain't got none. I should've planned better before I made this rap song, son. But I didn't, I never do. That's why I call it freestyle. Doo doo. Check it out. Dookie Sweat. Got a nose ring, G. Now it's over, you see. When I look like this, no competition, boy, V. Yeah, my hair's a mess. I still got more groupies than you and the rest. Did you hear that sound? That's your girl, 5'10, and trying to hide it and cover it up. Because she ate some beans, G. That was free. She shouldn't have ate them. Now she's fighting and trying to hide it from the Dookie Sweat. Always hover over a public toilet seat. I don't sit down because I'm skinny, G. I can do that. You can't if you pat. You can't hold yourself up like that. Next thing you know, you is sitting on the toilet bowl seat. It's full of germs, yo. And them germs is crawling all over you like ants. They are gonna prance all over all your pores.
Like this?
Yeah, like that. You heard her. Germs all over you. From the public restroom toilet bowl seat. G. Dookie Sweat, man, not me. That's why I be straight hovering. Yeah. Hovering, dog. I ain't talking about no hoverboard. I'm talking about hovering over the public restroom toilet bowl seat. Cause the one I got at home is 24 karat gold, G. That's right, Dookie Sweat. David German crafted my house, my teeth, my nose ring, meal meats, whatever. Who is that anyway? I don't know. That name to me seems funny. That's why it always comes up in my rap like that. I don't understand it. He's probably cool. I never met him. If he would like me to be in a rap with him, I might think about it. But anyway. Freestyloquist, Dookie Sweat, Dookie Juice.